Well, welcome one and all to episode 93 of the 64 Bypass Update Series. Today is September 11th, 2017. Our location is Highway 64 West. And I didn't film a whole lot this morning, so I believe I'm not going to speed up any section of the video this time, which will be nearly a first for me on this covering the highway project. Usually I'm speeding up a lot of the sections just to make the video a little shorter. But since it's only going to run about 10 and a half minutes at normal speed, we'll just let it run. And you see they're over here in front of Snyder Stone, and they're still digging away the high areas over here where this roadway is going to pull traffic in off the folks coming from west of Asheboro wanting to get on to the bypass. It'll be diverted over to this pathway that they're building here. I guess you call it an entrance ramp. So we cross over the highway 64 and we come in a little tighter on the operation. Might try to zoom in on this driver here. There we can see them. They're looking out the window at us, I believe, but they're also looking at their mirror to see the excavator loading the truck. Okay. Dirt seems to be digging pretty well. I don't believe there's a lot of rock in there where they're digging away there on the hill. I'm not seeing any evidence of them having to blast lately, so they're in a fairly rock-free area right now. Still amazes me watching these machines work as much as I've been seeing them over the last few months. Down there in the white truck are some of the planners and thinkers, I suppose. Okay, the excavator beeps his horn when he thinks he's got enough on there for him. And the driver pulls away. The other one's coming up, gets out of his way. It's down there where he can back up into position for its load. And we'll follow pretty low right behind them here, coming on down and watch them unload this truck. Right down level with traffic coming by us on 64 here. They really built this section up a lot. Look off to the right there, you can see how low they started out. Brought it up a long ways. Let's see if we can get in a little tighter on the drivers. They're backing up. See if you can see whether they're using their mirrors to do their backing. Maybe you can tell. Now we'll swing around to the other side of them so we can see the dumping of the dirt. Pretty good looking dirt, isn't it? That'd be some nice field dirt around your house if you're wanting to rework your yard. So we have a dozer pushing the piles of dirt out, and next to it is a motor grader working the surface of that roadway. The fact that that motor grader is there may mean they're getting pretty close to the right elevation for that roadway. And then of course over on the far left you got the sheep's foot compacting the soil. I believe they still got a little ways to bring it up yet. As wide as the road looks through here, it may mean they're coming on up a little higher. They may be up nearly as high as 64 is to the left there when all is said and done. Okay, we'll stay low, flying over the roadway, and come on out over the hill to check, see if anything's happening out this direction. I always get along in here, and I remember there's a wire that crosses the road there, so you might can see a couple of poles down there. There's one little wire that stretches across there, and I'm always afraid I might clip it, so I get up well over it coming up over this hill here. I don't see any work going on out here. Flying around this part of the road and come in toward the bridge and see if we see any action. Today is September 11th, 9/11, and on TV news they're remembering the terrorist attack on the Twin Towers today. It's the anniversary of that event. I don't see anything happening. There may be somebody way on over on the hill, but I can't tell that they're doing anything. Okay, I believe we'll just fly on back. Not a whole lot to show in this episode. It'd been a couple of days since I'd been over here to this site. And I knew later today rain's supposed to move in from Hurricane Irma, pushing northward. And tomorrow's supposed to be a washout, so I thought if I'm going to fly, I better do it this morning. Already the rain bands from Irma, I guess, are pushing this way. That's where all these clouds are coming from, I'm sure. And it gets breezy at times and then calms down. I've noticed at times this morning it was so breezy I probably shouldn't even attempt to fly, but then it would calm down. Like right now, for instance, it's not too windy, so flying's not bad. Get our elevation up a little bit here, and that's my white car. That's lot right there is where the portable structures business was before they had to move on account of all this road work. They moved over down I-73 south of Asheboro, just beyond the Cox Harley-Davidson business. So we'll leave them to their work here. Hope you enjoyed this little short episode 93, and we will catch you on the next episode. It may be two or three days till the rainy weather gets by us and before things pick up again with our work. Okay, appreciate you watching and you enjoy the rest of your day.